Alright guys, welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign mode. It has been like so long since I've last done this, so if I remember correctly, the Empire is basically like done, but the person that we're playing as basically like turn their back on the Empire, I'm guessing. So anyway, let's continue. So yeah,
what is this?
A bad idea.
You settle a bet. Drift thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Okay. So, yeah, apparently have to go forward. Why am I, like, walking so slow? It's weird.
Hey, this way.
Yeah, I know, I'm just exploring. Wow, really? They like blocked the door so I can't go that way? Alright, fine. I'll go this way.
Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Syndicate. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop us.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
Should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Ivan?
So, what's it going to be?
Satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Satellite destroyed. Oh! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Second satellite is down.
Kinda hard to like get all of them destroyed, like I mean they're like so close together it's hard to destroy like just one of them.
Thank you.
handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. Oh, that's Sweeney do. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Alright, so two more.
Clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back.
All right, trophy earned, Outcast.
That's not good.
looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Thebes. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to feet as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Thede has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
All right, so I'm Princess Leia now.
What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector.
Time for mission area.
But I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Secure the marketplace.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Them out.
All right. Let's see, how do I? Okay.
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del. Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You got it.
Fighting up, don't stop!
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Flush them out. I need pressure on those troopers.
Suppressing fire.
Don't let them near this relay.
All right, one over here.
All right. Some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer. I can captain ship, so this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Defend Del. Where is he?
Shut us in, pal. We got more in from the way.
Oh, there he is.
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Already fighting surface. Need cover!
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Man. You know what?
Well,
here.
I did. She blasted
blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll
have
take
a shield.
Don't let your guard down.
Getting there. Just need a little more time. Protect the relay.
I thought you had the shield. What the heck?
Shields up.
Here comes more.
There you go.
Protect Del.
Oh, see, where's more of them? Relay.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Seed won't be able to stop the Empire. I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Walker down! Keep moving! They're pumping fire!
Transport inbound! The MIT's coming!
We'll cover you, Highness! Go!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time.
Stormtroopers.
I have faith in you, Chris.
I'm glad somebody does.
Get inside.
Alright, secure the garden.
Get up to that relay.
Escort them through the garden.
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess,
right.
Bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
More stormtroopers.
Thank you.
covering fire! Yes! Good. Come on, I'm nearly done.
Done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Man, this is tough.
Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Yes, ma'am.
Out my way! Jeez.
We just need to buy time.
Deploys.
We're being overrun. Everyone, fall back. Walkers. Draw their attention!
I didn't even see that guy.
Shield! We're being overrun! Everyone fall back! Kyle, how's it going in there?
Working on it. Security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Another trophy earned.
Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.
All right, months later.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, If you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now. Help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is Nate. And you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
All right, so... yeah. I'm probably going to quit on this one. So... yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you next time for more Star Wars Battlefront 2.